Since when is the internet about robbing people of their privacy?
August 6, 1991.